MTSI is leveraging its experience in airspace integration and flight test operations with its small UAS integrated product team. They own and operate a Bramer RTK unmanned aircraft, which is equipped with differential GPS to geolocate data to centimeter-leveled accuracy at sites located across the United States. The Bramer can be configured with imaging payloads, such as daytime electro-optical sensors, or modified sensors that are filtered to detect the near-infrared spectrum, depending on its mission objectives. One mission area of the UAS team is terrain modeling. Equipped with a DSLR camera to collect aerial photographs of a specific area, the Bramer can create high-detail 3D models of large areas of terrain using a technique called photogrammetry. Combining the positional data of the Bramer with the collected imagery, digital elevation maps can be generated. The Bramer's payload also can be updated to safely integrate it into the national airspace, equipping the system with various situational awareness payloads, such as ADS-B Out and Lattice, enables the team to fly more safely by alerting nearby manned and unmanned aircraft of Bramer operations. MTSI's UAS IPT generates products that are used by a wide variety of industries and customers. From mapping to mining to agriculture, they produce value-added solutions that help their customers make informed decisions. MTSI provides a custom turnkey solution that fits any need or demand.